So there's been a lot of talk about the difference between praise and worship and choir music, praise teams and choirs. Wow. And what God gave us years ago is that His praise doesn't belong to a number of people. So we can sing praise and worship and still be a choir, and you can sing choir music and still be a praise team. So earlier, about 10 years ago, we recorded a record that said, Live the Praise to Worship. And on that CD it said, an incredible God deserves an incredible praise. Do I have any witnesses in the house that God deserves an incredible praise tonight? Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
Is Lorraine Stancil here? Is Lorraine Stancil here? So, we recorded a song 20 years ago with Lorraine Stancil. She's not here tonight. So, we're going to do a piece of it without her. Let's go.
Yeah.
you, GMWA, for receiving us always the way you have. And we would never have gotten to you deserve it if it wasn't for awesome God.
Yeah.
We would not be here now if it wasn't for the days when we had all just a booth and exhibit hall. So I didn't come here to try to show what we can do. I came to say thank you. So my hallelujah belongs to you. Yes, my hallelujah belongs to you. Come on, everybody, go and say my hallelujah. Thank you, everybody in Utah Praise has ever been here. He deserves all the glory tonight. Say, you deserve. You deserve. You deserve. You deserve. And all of the glory.
All of the glory belongs to you.
It's not about our gifts. It's not about our talents. I know you're good. Belongs to you. Thank you, Father. You don't know if this moment means to me. My hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for having us. My hallelujah belongs to you. Oh, come on, cry out loud. Everybody say, resting on your feet. Everybody resting on your feet. How many bodies did we say?
Every.
Obedience is better than a everybody resting on your feet. We were blessed tonight. We were blessed this week. We're looking forward to next year. Somebody say next year. Board meeting, convention meeting. We're grateful. Now listen, you don't have to go home now. But you do have to move up out of this place. We're not going to ask you more than once, please. And remove it that way. And remove it. And remove it that way. Raise your hands for the final blessing and benediction. Some folk walking out without the blessing. I just told you to, but I want to give the benediction. Raise your hands. Now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace, success, prosperity, perfect health, long life, wealth, riches, the favor of God, in Jesus' name, every heart say, amen. Hug somebody and tell them, the Lord loves you.
Night night from Washington. And so